Hey everyone, I'm Howard Pinsky, Senior XD Evangelist at Adobe. With less than a month to go before Adobe Max, you may think we're holding on to all the big surprises, but we have one more update to reveal before the big day. Today, we're shipping blend modes, improved layer selection, and additional ways to resize your elements. Let's take a look. We're all familiar with blend modes, those mathematical formulas that make our layers look fancy. And while many of us may not fully understand what each one does, we do know one thing. When a client sends over a flattened logo with a black background, Screen will isolate it. If the background's white, you choose Multiply. Blend modes are also often used to mix text with background images and to give a touch of style to your logos, amongst other things. They also carry over when importing files. Here's an Illustrator document that contains a few planets I may want to use in a project. Opening it up in a previous version of XD, the layers that contain blend modes end up looking more like black holes. But bringing it into XD 23, everything looks out of this world. XD 23 also ships with an additional way to select your layers. Occasionally, you'll find yourself needing to grab an element that's hiding underneath a stack of objects. And if they're completely overlapping, or you're zoomed in too far to see the visible areas, it could be a process to select. Now, all you have to do is hold down your Command key on the Mac or Control key on Windows. As you click, XD will select the layers underneath your cursor, whether they're directly visible or not. Lastly, you now have another way to resize your objects. In addition to dragging or tweaking the values within your Properties Inspector, holding down Command or Control and hitting your arrow keys will resize by single pixels, and adding in Shift will resize by 10. So if you're like me and need everything to be pixel perfect, this is one more way to help you design with precision. And that's a look at the final update before we drop a bunch of goodies at Adobe Max next month. I hope to see you all there. And if you want to brush up on your skills before that big day, head on over to letsxd.com and I'll see you soon.